We're Bad Mint. We're about to fucking play a bunch of songs. Yeah. All right, let's go. Ready?
Their dreams are now mine. They're mine.
Thank you guys so much. We're bad mint if I didn't say that earlier. That's bad mint, like a peppermint. That's not good, right? People tell me it's not articulate when I say it, so I always make sure to say it way too many times. Just kidding, it's actually a marketing tactic that I was fed by the internet. Feds. Fed by the feds. Fedception. All right. I'm already wet as fuck, dude. It's hot as balls in here. That's what this wristband's for. I don't just think it looks cool. But I think it does. Plenty of fans. Ben Maiden, everybody. He's a blue coat. I love you, Ben. The plane doesn't. Awesome. This next song is unreleased until sometime soon. It's called Bad Company. And McLean sings too. Yeah, way. But it's still about me, all right?
Yeah.
Thank you. McClain, can you say something funny so I can take a breath?
You guys want to hear a joke about ghosts? That's the spirit. Do you need another breath? Cause I got like maybe one more corny joke in me.
Throw it out. Use it. Draw it out.
Give it a chicken cross the road.
Ooh. Why did the chicken cross the road?
Stapled to the bumper.
Oh. You know, that was a better punchline than I was ever gonna come up with. So
fuck you, man.
That method's called stealing the punchline from the crowd, cause I didn't have one, so.
No, I'm about ready to go. Could I commission somebody to grab me a cup of water from over there too? I would be so grateful. Is that a cup? Is there water in it?
Oh, wait, here. Are you okay with it tasting like lemon? Also, thank you.
Yeah, sounds great. Sorry, everybody. We're experiencing physical within my body technical difficulty. And we're back, like it never happened.
Don't seem to do.
so much. Y'all miss McLean? You miss him? More McLean?
Yeah?
This one's called Any Other Way.
Don't you wait on me.
That one's called Can't Help It. Yeah, we got two more songs for you tonight. Woo! Yeah, and if any of you have gone to the bathroom yet, you may have noticed a QR code in there. And that QR code is for our band. We'll take you to our link tree, find a link to our Instagram and our Spotify, whatnot. See if you gotta go pee at any point tonight, give us a follow. Alright, quick Nick break for the boys, and then we'll be ready to go. It's after this.
Huh? I love my vices.
What?
What?
Yes, I tell you.
Song is going to be our last song, so better late than never. I'll introduce us all. That's McLean. You guys know McLean. Yeah. He plays the guitar with the fat strings, and he sings sometimes too. It's Russ. He's got the guitar strings of a healthy weight.
Yes.
And I fucking play drums.
Yes.
My name's Jonah. All right, and this last song is also unreleased so far, but it's called "It Won't Bother Me."
Right.
Thank you. We're bad men. We're going to get out of here, but thank you. Thank you so much. Remember, if anybody goes to the bathroom, and I know it's all of you, scan our QR code. Follow us on Instagram. Follow us on Spotify. Listen to us every day, all the time, please. Thank you. Thank you so much.